Listening Library presents Squish Number 3, The Power of the Parasite, by Jennifer L. Holm and Matthew Holm, a full cast production. Earth, our home planet, has a rich diversity of life, from lush rainforests to dry deserts. But beneath this world lies another one. A microscopic world inhabited by a creature known as the amoeba.
Yeah, and us amoebas call our world the pond. Hi, I'm Squish.
And he's an amoeba?
Definitely.
Wow, cool.
But wait, there's more.
I'm Squish's best friend, Pod.
I'm Squish's other best friend, Peggy. Squish is so cute. He's a little nubbin wearing a baseball cap.
Hello, Squish's dad here. I'm chock full of good advice.
I am Principal Planaria. I have a very important job.
Rotifer is my name, science teacher and official nerd.
Welcome to Pond World.
Greetings, amoeba fans everywhere. I'm Mary.
I'm Jorjeana.
We're here to tell you about
Squish.
Yep, this story is all about him.
And his teeny tiny amoeba world.
Squish kicks off every day with a Twinkie and an Adventures of Super Amoeba comic book.
They are pretty cool.
Super Amoeba is on the job in the skies over Small Pond, on patrol.
When trouble calls, Super Amoeba answers.
The trouble is, no trouble is calling right now.
Small Pond City Hall? Okay. Small Pond Savings Bank? Quiet. The public library? Even quieter. Even the slime factory? Snoozing. Time to call it a night, I think. Then again, maybe not.
Big trouble. An explosion and leak at the slime factory. Be careful what you wish for, Super Amoeba.
Oh, wow, that's gonna be a big mess.
This time, trouble means a less than heroic mop and bucket job. But our hero is right in there with a small pond cleanup crew, slurping up the slime one bucket at a time.
Thanks, Super Amoeba.
Big help, S.A.
Thanks for coming by.
Wow.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You're the best.
Oh, you bet. When trouble calls. Ew. Boy, there sure is a lot of slime.
Need some help?
Super Amoeba looks up. Hovering above him is a shadowy figure with flowing robes and a hood.
Do I know you?
We met at a superhero convention in New Pond City a few years back. I'm the Parasite.
The Parasite dramatically pulls back his hood.
A bit over dramatically, if you ask me.
The Parasite, at your service.
Oh, sure. I remember you. Everybody was lined up to get your autograph.
Oh, did I miss you? Here you go.
Oh, gosh. An autographed picture. Nice picture. Cool. So what brings you to our fair pond?
Just passing through. I saw the mess and thought you might need a helping pseudopod.
A pseudopod is to amoebas what a hand is to you.
Really? Oh, that'd be great.
Always happy to help a fellow superhero.
Squish?
Huh? What?
Squish loves Super Amoeba comics, but he is unfortunately not a superhero himself.
Yeah, he's kind of like a blob of jam you spilled on your mom's kitchen counter. But most amoebas are, so no offense, Squish dude.
So, first day of summer vacation, huh? Any big plans?
Squish's dad always wears a tie, and he likes playing video games.
But he hates emptying the dishwasher. Just keeping it real.
Mom signed me up for swim camp.
Swim camp? That's exciting.
I guess.
It was either swim camp or ballet camp. Speaking of keeping it real, not that there's anything wrong with ballet camp.
Everyone should know how to plié. And one, two, three.
Well, have a great day. And be sure to put on lots of sunscreen.
So there goes Squish, towel over his shoulder, off to swim camp.
Do amoebas wear sunscreen?
Hi, Squish.
That's Peggy, Squish's best friend.
Hi, Squish.
And Pod, Squish's other best friend. They're both wearing ballet tutus.
Pink and gauzy. Pretty cute on amoebas.
aren't you coming to ballet camp?
My mom said I have to learn to swim since we live in a pond.
Scientific fact, amoebas live in ponds.
Mr. Rotifer, thanks. Aren't you on summer vacation?
A scientist is never on vacation.
Too bad, Squish. Ballet camp's supposed to be great. Even Pod's excited.
The subtle physics of ballet is going to help me understand how to create black holes.
Okay. Well, see you guys later.
Have fun, Squish. Don't drown.
The Puddle, the pond's public pool, where Fun in the Sun Swim Camp is happening. Squish checks in.
Welcome to the Puddle. What's your name, little Meeba?
Squish.
Cool. Here you go, Squash. Go hang up your towel and grab a spot on the grass.
Oh, dude, your name tag says Squash.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.